Well, I work out every day, and I watch what I put in my mouth. You know, when you grow up in a family that we raised on good food, but sometimes the way it is prepared, it brings on high blood pressure, diabetes. When my grandmother dealing with it, my cousins my age dealing with it, I decided it's not all about being fine. It's about being healthy and living a long time. This is my temple. If I want to be around forever like Tina Turner and Aretha Franklin and Patti LaBelle, I got to take care of my body. So working out every day, eating good. I still like to eat good. Don't get me wrong. I was raised up that way. But I just watch what I put in my mouth now.